Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the statement of Allah. And when you have divorced women and they have fulfilled the term of their prescribed period, do not prevent them from marrying their former husbands. Qur'an, Chapter 2, Verse 232. Narrated al-Hasan. The sister of Maqil bin Yasar was divorced by her husband, who left her till she had fulfilled her term of iddah, that is, the period which should elapse before she can remarry. And then he wanted to remarry her, but Maqil refused. So this verse was revealed. Do not prevent them from marrying their former husbands. Qur'an, Chapter 2, Verse 232.